last one. But I feel you don't mind at the end of the day, it's heart attack, so the neck off. You know, you can sit and relax, right? Somebody want to go out and get some drinks for everybody?
Yeah.
One other thing, when you're doing the knee dip, try not to do it too much with your hands and these arms here. The person reads it immediately. As soon as I clamp my hands down on him, he feels it instinctually, his body reacts to that, right? Keep these lighter here, and try to have it happen. Remember I was saying you can kind of become like a little concave with this type of thing? That's where my motion starts. It just draws it in to me almost. It comes from there. So it's already happening to him before he quite realizes it, then he ought to become a little more engaged after I break his balance. But this part right here brings his balance off. Here he's strong. He can be kind of solid. You really understand about that, Shane? So we're here like this. What was I just saying? Concave, right? Oh, yeah, right. So just the mere fact that I have him attached to me now, we have a connection here. When I move when I move from the central part of my body, it starts to draw him in. Just this. This is already happening here. I haven't even done anything much with my hands, right? So this happens here. And you fall across yourself, and you kick him. You know what I mean? Don't try with that, okay? So it's a little bit of draw with your body as opposed to just with your hands, okay?